I thought it was gonna shoot out. Like, I was scared, like, the jet stream was gonna, like, shoot out between my legs or something like that and, like, miss the spot. But it was kind of spot on. It was kind of scary. And you could, like, adjust the water of the jet, and then you could adjust, like, the position in case, like, it's not directly, like, bullseye and, like, you need to, like, shift it a bit. But it worked. This is revolutionary, guys. I was shocked. I'm gonna be using this more now because you have to try this out. I'm gonna install this in my future home one day, because it's so good. All right, we're going shrimp fishing. No, shrimp hunting. We're gonna go like hunt our own shrimp and then cook them. And that actually sounds quite fun, because like you're catching your own food to eat. So, oh man. Do you hear that? That's how intense the wind is. And it's like so intense. I don't know how to describe it. It sounds like a ghost. I don't know if you can hear that because I have like a wind cover on my mic. So it's like the job is to block out wind. So if you're trying to hear wind, I don't know if it'll cover it. But yeah. What I was saying is the typhoon is such at a high level that like, you will go to jail if you go to the beach. I'm not kidding. And, like, all workers, like, it's, you don't work anymore. It's kind of like a snow day, but, like, here it's like a typhoon day. So that's why we're here. Okay, I'm gonna need to stop messing around, and I'll actually show you guys what I'm doing today. But before this, one strut. There's crawfish. A nice little crawfish. Oh my god. I got another one. My fourth one.
Ladies and gentlemen,
better than your favorite pet bitch. The whole world into a savage middle, pinging all of my pictures just.
I'm teaching my two, well, my, not my two grandmothers, my grandmother and her sister, how to catch shrimp.
Oh!
Yeah, how?
They have caught a shrimp.
Oh!
Head.
Review. Is this a mukbang? Review the shrimp. It's a shrimp mukbang.
So,
the shrimp, I caught this one. Double. This is what they look like a shrimp.
Very juicy. You have to suck the head first. The juice out of the head.
It's yellow inside because it says brains.
And then you take the tail off.
I eat the tail.
And then you take the legs off. Peel off all the skin.
This is a 9 out of 10 for me. It would be a 10 out of 10 if we had some sauce.
I agree, because most of the salt is on the outside.
Yeah.
It's not on the meat inside.
Away the salt.
But it's very tender. Mm. Quite exquisite. Look at that. We cleared the tray.
They have a lot more.
We have more.
Here, guys, eat this.
Oh. I want one.
Okay, now time for the shrimp chips.
我们的奖品对不对？不是，还是说我们要送一块？哦，哦，不是说你要了多少，你就送一小片。对，我也以为是送一包，我是送一片。哎呀，一片的，对，一片的嘛。我本以为是一，我看你跟我说的，对，very
shrimpy。
我说的。
And then. Ocean hike, like hike, walk, stroll, illegal trespassing, who knows. And I was looking at the ocean on my right, and I was walking, and I could see like little critters like moving and running away from me, and I realized they were crabs. And so I followed them, and tell me why. Crabs can climb on walls? Like, crabs can hold themselves vertically? Like, the wall was like this, and they were like hanging onto the wall. Since when can crabs climb? I thought they could only move side to side. Some just chill on the wall like that. Like, you see those? They're just chilling there. But the wall is vertical. Like, riddle me that. Anyways, that's the island we would have went to go dolphin hunting and orca, not dolphin hunting, dolphin watching and orca watching, but the typhoon said not today.
Gosh.